Former Afghan national soccer team player dies trying to cling to U.S. plane. According to Afghan news agency Ariana, athlete Zaki Anwari tried to get into a moving plane Sunday as the Taliban terror army swept into Kabul on the heels of Joe Biden's precipitous withdrawal from the country, ESPN reported. The Afghan news outlets said Anwari tried to climb inside the wheel well of the USAF Boeing C-17 Sunday. The General Directorate of Physical Education and Sports of Afghanistan confirmed Zaki Anwari, a player from the national youth football team, was among hundreds of young people who tried to leave the country by clinging to a U.S. military plane. In addition to online videos and press reports of people falling from the aircraft on departure, human remains were discovered in the wheel well of the C-17 after it landed at Al Udeid Air Base, Qatar, a statement from the OC said.